Form is the Latin root meaning shape of form. Form 它是拉丁语的一个词根，意思就是形状的意思。When you march in formation, you are moving in ordered patterns. 当你前进的时候，有一种什么编队前进的时候，你前进是按照有序的队形前进 moving. And a formula is a standard form for expressing information, such as a rule written in mathematical symbols or the sincerely yours that often ends a letter. 然后这个 a formula 其实公式的意思，它是一个标准，什么呢？标准形式，什么的标准形式？表达信息的标准形式。例如一个公式，什么呢？背写，用什么来写？用数学符号所写的公式，或者是通常是在信的结尾的时候有一个 sincerely yours， 什么意思呢？谨致问候。Format, the shape, size, and general makeup of something, 形状或者是尺寸组成的一些东西，替我们翻译成什么？版式或者格式的意思啊。A general plan, arrangement or choice of material, 总体的一个规划。安排或者是材料的一个选择。The new thesaurus would be published in three formats as a hardcover book, a large paperback, and a CD-ROM. 这本新的同义词的词典将会以三种格式出版，精装书、大型的平装书，还有就是 CD-ROM 的形式。Format is a word that seems to gain more uses withEvery decade， 就是 format 这个词的话有更多的含义，每十年，就每十年会增加更多的含义。 Traditionally, people use the word simply to refer to the design of a book or newspaper page, but today that's only one of its many meanings. 传统上人们使用这个单词只是表示的是书的一个设计，或者是新闻报纸这个页面的一个设计，但是呢今天就它的这个意思只是许多意思中的其中一个意思。TV news shows seem to change their format or general form as often as they anchor people and show types such as situation, comedy, and crime drama are often called formats. 就电视新闻的节目好像什么改变他们的这种排版的方式，经常的排版，就像是换这个主持人一样，表现形式，例如情景喜剧或者是犯罪剧等，通常被叫做节目的一个形式。When a radio station gives up playing pop music to become a talk station, it's said to be switching formats. 就当一个广播电视台停止去播放流行音乐，变成一个聊天电视台的时候，可以被说成是改版了。In the electronic age, format has also become widely used as a verb. Thus, organizing electronic data for storage or other special uses is called formatting or reformatting. 在这个电子时代，就这个词也被广泛的使用作为一个动词。因此呢，安排就用于存储或者是其他特殊目的的电子数据的时候，就被称为一个格式化或者是重新格式化。 Conform, to be similar or identical, to be in agreement or harmony, 相似或者是一致符合。 To follow ordinary standards or customs, 去遵循传统的标准或者是习俗。 My family was too old to really confirm the little town's ideas about proper behavior. But it didn't seem to bother our neighbors too much. 我的家人太古怪，以至于不能够去遵循小镇的想法。什么？就正常行为的这种想法，正常行为标准的想法。但是呢，似乎没有打扰到邻居太多，那就没有怎么影响邻居。Conform with its prefix con, with all together means basically to adopt the form of those around you. Conform, 它的前缀 con, 它有一起的意思，所以呢，它的基本意思是采用周围人 的这种形式，这种样子。Thus, employee behavior must usually conform with basic company policies. 因此呢，员工的行为必须符合公司的基本的政策。A certain philosophy may be said to conform with American values, even if we sometimes have a hard time agreeing on exactly what those are. 某种哲学据说符合美国人的价值观，即使我们有的时候很难确切的同意他们是什么，就很难就这些价值观究竟是什么达成一致。And a 什么什么 cat 或这个狗狗，对吧？Terrier must conform to its breed requirements in order to be registered for breeding purposes. 就这种猫和这种狗必须符合它的育种的要求，为了去登记用于育种的目的。Being a conformist is usually a safe bet. Being a non-conformist who ignores society's standards and the whole idea of conformity.Can be a bit dangerous, but also sometimes more fun. 作为一个墨守成规的人，通常是万无一失的，就安全的一个打赌，就叫万无一失。那作为一名不墨守成规的人，这些人的话会无视社会的标准和就总体的一种思想，就从众的思想，可能有点危险，但是呢，有的时候也有趣。